Hi, my name is Lori, and I am a massage therapist. I've been a massage therapist for 17 years. I love my work, and I thought I knew it all. But guess what? I don't.
My name's Tricia, and I'm an oncology certified massage therapist and esthetician.
Hi, my name is Tammy. I'm a massage therapist in Southern California. I've been a therapist for 11 years.
Hello, my name is Armando Reina. I am a massage therapist. I am also an instructor and owner and operated for our School of Holistic Touch in Ontario.
This class was amazing. The stuff that Julian taught, the way he taught it, it was awesome. There were things in there that I didn't even realize existed. This was a great class. Magnificent class.
So they always told me if I had the opportunity to come to something like this, it was an opportunity of a lifetime. They were actually absolutely 100% correct.
I thought I knew a lot. He showed me I knew not enough.
So I guess the thing that really impressed me with this is nothing inside looks like I've been told it looks. It is completely different.
As a therapist, we're trained and we taught to look at different books as far as anatomy or where it goes, but to have this experience, it was just mind-blowing.
I didn't understand the way the fascia goes from the skin through the tissue into wrap around different things and connect everything, and the sheer strength of it.
I knew about fascia, I teach fascia releasing, but the way that he demonstrated and showed it to us was just an awesome view of the whole body and really realizing that the body is one.
I think Julian's knowledge of anatomy is really widespread. He comes looking at it from a variety of perspectives, many of them non-traditional, which I think is really important these days because it's easy to just pass on the same legacy. And he investigates the new stuff and he's come into a lot of new great insights and perspectives that many people don't hold and wish to communicate.
I really enjoyed Julian's teaching style because he's got such a good sense of humor, but most importantly, he knows what he's talking about. I've never been around somebody that could go and this and this and this and this and get to the answer of the question by showing you the tissues.
There's humor involved, it's casual, it's intimate, and it's extremely informative and beneficial for anybody in the bodywork and movement world, and pretty much anybody who owns a body.
As far as Julian is concerned, I've had a lot of teachers, a lot of professors throughout my life, but I haven't quite met anyone like Julian. Julian is the type of teacher that I think for myself and a lot of other people, he brings something to the surface, whereas we can look beyond what they teach us in books. And it's just been extraordinary.
I really encourage that if you want to get into body care, body work, that you experience this class and you'll remember it for the rest of your life.